Okay, so that's what it does do. Welcome, alright. Ah, I just realized I'm not here, but that's fine. I don't think I need to be here for the moment. So, like, I have to do stuff. Also, not like one of my cameras pointing the right direction. Please point it back at my face. I mean, I have ice cream, too. Oh, God. Maybe I'll just go cameraless for a bit, because I'm pretty sure people don't want to see me eat ice cream while this happens. Anyways, welcome. I think I have an ending, but like I am so lost and confused in the world of Elden Ring. I'm gonna do what I don't normally do, what I usually do when I'm playing this game. I'm gonna look up the guide, and I'm gonna see if I can complete this ending today. Because I know that there's a Ranna ending or something, but I need to find something called the Ring of Oath. And last time I checked, I'm in a poison castle right now, and I'm nowhere close. So. Like, I've been trying to explore. There's so many things I still haven't seen. But I thought, hey, wouldn't it be fun to die of poison, right? I forgot I was dying of poison. Wouldn't it be fun to just sit around the grace and sing our grace song while I find the answer to this game? I don't know. Jeez. Sorry, I just forgot I was poisoned. That's all it was. Anyway, so the Ring of... Yep, I have a notification. I am live. Yes. Let's see. Is it actually there? Is that what that statue does, huh? Well, I feel stupid. It's not the Queen's bedchamber, no. It's here. Not the Church of the Cuckoo. Here we are. Supposedly it's here somewhere. There's that statue again. It's not there. Oh, is this it? It's locked, though. Of course it's locked. Hey. No. I'm not looking to be rebirthed. I just gotta find... Well. Well, well, well. Let me do some reading real quick. What is... Oh, okay. What is this? All right. So, okay, so that's what I need to do, apparently. Also, 999 views. Sweet. Now, if you excuse me, I have to go underground real quick. Because I think it's here, but backwards. So, is it here and down? Yeah, so that's where that is. Maybe I can just go backwards and find it. So I have the first part. So it's here. Alright, this is... I'm starting to get a little frustrated right now. What am I doing? I think I have to finish another quest line to do this. Great, this isn't embarrassing at all that I'm doing this live. Alright, let me just look up the dang quest line, why don't you? I got that. Okay, do that. Yes, do that. Do that. Do that. Do that. Do that. Yep. Head to the east. Okay, I think I got that. Yep. Mm-hmm. What? What is this insane step? I'm sorry. Apparently I have to talk to the doll. How do I talk to the doll, game? Oh. Fine. I hadn't expected any soul to recognize me in this guise. But now the cat is out the bag, I cannot allow thee thy freedom. Perform for me a service as eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands. The name of Rani the Witch is already sullied by thee. I will not brook disobedience in this matter. Okay. Let's see. Can't miss that lever. Oh, by the way, yeah, I upgraded. If you couldn't tell. For my last adventures, I was like, the grafted sword must be the best greatsword, but no. It is, in fact, this giant blade. And I also changed my spirits from the wolves to me. So basically, for the cost of some health, I can have another me. And honestly, I've been kicking ass with me. Oh shit, okay, this wolf is no fucking joke. Oh god, this wolf is no joke. Okay, alright, Mr. Wolf. Hiya? Hold on, I should probably go back to the Oh, sure, you can drink flasks too. I see how it is. Wait, I'm losing health? What? Oh, this is scary. No! Ah, shit. Cool. Alright, I apparently can't tell them that. That's alright, though. Okay, so now I go to the Grand Library. Now I get the chest. Now I should quit out of that. Yep. Oh, yeah, hey. Oh, right, I have work. I'm sorry. Also, thank you. Sorry about that. I really got distracted, man. I'm sorry. Yeah, unfortunately, the problem with the chat thing was I was on a guide for the last couple of minutes. Man. Okay. Alright. They really aren't a joke. Only reason I'm doing well now is because I literally have a summon that's basically another me, but actually can take a hit. Anyways, where the hell was I going again? Open the chest. What did I get? Did I get the Ring of Oath? To the guide! Let's see here. I got the chest. I defeated Lurdan. I did that. Yep. Yep. Okay. Perfect. I have done basically everything else. Now I just have to go to the depths. Wherever that is. There we are. I just find the funny thing is that I made it all the way down here. I killed the boss. I was like, yes. And I was like, shoot, what do I do now? But I just, did I not just, I mean, did I do stupid? Did I not grab the actual ring? Did I somehow screw this up? Alright, let's go back to the gosh darn library. Wow. Even after reading a guide, I can still mess this up. Yeah. Oh my god. Cool. Great. I never grabbed it. Okay, now we're good. I'm so embarrassed. Let's see, yeah, I think this is where the giant seal was. Just a bunch of rocks and candles, why not? Yep. Oh wait, this is taking me up. This is the wrong one. Okay. If only I had a magical summon horse that I could summon. Nope. Just gotta walk across this, this weird space room, like, at the very bottom of the planet. Yep. Hey, he did do it, what do you know? Nothing like a giant empty room for all of my hard work. Alright, where is she? She's supposed to be here. Did I screw it up again? Ronnie, where'd you go? Wait, no. No. Oh, right, because I fell down here in a coffin. I hate this game. I forgot I came down here in a coffin, not on a magic elevator. I swear, if I wasn't streaming, I would have gotten this right the first time. And the magic elevator's gone. But there's a lever. Meanwhile, I'm also getting 17 notifications about the Oscars. Because that's what everybody else is doing tonight. I didn't realize I have 1,001 views. Just 110 more and I can have 1,111 views. Oh, that's not ominous at all. This is fine. This suddenly became less fine. Get magical teleporting wizards. Okay. Stop. Oh, how I hate these. Cool. Oh no, this has a checkpoint shrine. It must be really tough. No, it's just a bunch of dodgy old people shooting magic at me. Stop. And I still find a way to lose. There we go. Alright. Now that I've done it. After fucking up several times. That's weird, I was expecting a boss or something. Stop with the gosh darn teleporting. Getting back on my horse. Alright, where am I going? This way. Ah, fuck. No. come down here. That's what I'm talking about. There we go. Alright. Thanks, me. That's a nice spell. Oh no, I can get more of those rare summons from, what's his face? Celius. I have all the shards I need. I just need to figure out where Ranna is. I guess it's not here. This would be very embarrassing if she's not here. I did all this hard work for naught. Well, looks like this is incredibly awkward. Maybe I just keep going down the path. Oh, not this fucking thing. Alright, you nightmare creature, get back here so I can— What the— Just hold still, you nightmare creature. So I can kill you. Is that too much to ask? Here we are. Thank you. Oh, it's really considerate of my feelings right there. Alright, you teleporting mother— Alright! Away, horse. I shall deal with this. Horse, I might need you back. I take it back. Oh, sure, a dragon's nothing, but a spindly armed Spider-Man is my main problem. No. Die. I'm gonna feel really stupid if I don't find this person. But then again, Elden Ring is basically the game of I'm gonna feel really stupid if I don't find this one item within the next 2 hours. now we're back at the beginning? A thought occurred. I may be lost. Here. Let me just open up another guide. Let's see. History. Yeah. Skip that part. Okay. Oh. Well, aren't I stupid? Apparently the one place I didn't go was this giant fucking hole in the ground. You know. Something I should have probably noticed because of the massive crater in the ground. Okay. All right. I am uncomfortable now. Yep. Just a putting a ring on a bloody doll. Nothing strange about that. And it's faded away. Maybe I should have just burned the dang tree. Oh. Cool. Sweet. Oh, hell yeah. Now to see how I cannot possibly wield the great dark moon sword. It's because I'm not smart enough. Sweet. And it's based on intelligence. Great. Cool. I definitely chose the right path. No, I guess I'll just stick to this giant rune sword. Thank you very much. Okay, now do I go to the... Well, it says I should go to Ranny's Rise. That's what it's telling me to do. Blade, buddy. Oh, there's a grace here. Sweet. Screw this planet. It's so big and they're so confusing. But first, let me find Blade. Blade? Blad? One of the two? Biscuit? Trisket? His name's not Biscuit or Trisket. Why did I start with those two names? Should be around here somewhere, right? Wolfman? Oh, it's you. Oh. I see you've been busy. Oh, nope. Nope. Yep. Oh, I was not ready for this. Back. Oh, cool. I get his equipment. Let's see. Bloodhound stuff. Where is equipment? Ah, here we are. See, it was a loyal ally who would defy destiny itself. Oh. What does the body say? The pelt serves as a cape protecting from the cold, but the cold bothered him anyway. Okay, I see. Somebody's been playing Frozen now, haven't they? Swear to God, who was the Frozen fan that wrote that? Come on. So do I talk to Ronnie again? All right. I guess I gotta talk to the war counselor, Iggy? Do I have to go to the center of the Do I go back to the seat of the Lord? Cool. So anyways. Thanks, War Counselor Giant. What is in the center of your chest? Wait, is that where he keeps his book? No, the book stays at the back of it. Okay, cool. Thank goodness. Let's see. I think I gotta. Do I go here now? Do I have to go to. Do I have to burn the tree down? It's all right. Either way, an ending's an ending. Oh! You're here now. That's weird. I thought I killed you over there, but now you're here. You're not gonna betray me or anything, are you? Do I still have to burn the tree? Yep. All right, you know what? Yeah, sure. Let's burn the tree down. What could possibly go wrong with that? A lot, but we don't talk about it. Just like Bruno, we don't talk about what could go wrong with burning down the life tree. I have not watched Encanto yet. It is on my to I would say it's on my to-do list, but that's a lie. It seems like a betrayal, but like I don't really watch much nowadays. I just kind of play games. That's how I spend my free time. Please don't kill me, Mr. Golem, sir. Looks like I got super confident about the ending. I thought it'd just end, but no, I have to burn down the world tree. That's fine. Okay, that wasn't death. I just gotta burn down the world tree. Meanwhile, I will also jump into nothingness. I have a bad feeling about this. Yep. This way. Nice doggy. Oh, it's 10,000. I thought it had 100,000. Okay. I can count. All right. How do I get there? Maybe if I start from here? here I was, Mr. Big Britches himself, being like, oh yeah, this is definitely the ending. Meanwhile, no, I could not have been any further off. That's the Divine Bridge. That's the Fortified Manor. Somewhere here is the gate I needed to do. Is that right? No, none of these are the gates. Alright, so what I want to do is I want to go here. What happened to that giant, massive gate I opened? Did that just explode, or was that just my imagination? Nope. Something's definitely going on in there. Either that, or that's just a glitch. But it's all sealed off with honey. I was really confident in being like, oh, I'll get the ending done tonight. That'll be easy. What was this way? Is this the sewers? Yeah, this is the sewers. Okay. Oh, no. Well, come out, little me. All right, let's do this, me. Oh. I can't believe I was worried. So these guys are friggin' terrifying. rise, if you will. Now, let's see. Ah, fuck. No one saw that. I'm gonna cut that out intentionally. No one saw anything, right? Thank you. You're gonna leave me alone, right? Oh, fuck. Okay. That's fine. Totally fine. Ow. Why do all of these elevators have death pits under them? Oh God! All right, touche. Touche. That man has a wolf head. Why does that man have a wolf head? Rise. Okay. All right, now I won't watch as I don't jump off and kill myself. Alright, I am smart, I swear to God. Okay, now. Now. Give me that. Oh, I have a better one of these. Alright, anyone else want to fight? You want to go? There. How about that? Oh, nice, I got one of those weird helmets. Cool. Too bad this is my best helmet right now, because it upgrades my strength. Oh, you son of a bitch. What? All right, that was new. Just took a little bit of a growth spurt, and I was like, all right, okay, I wasn't expecting that, but still no match for my giant fucking magic stick. And we take those, yeah. That looks important. Oh, I don't like that. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Oh, God, no. Oh, wait, it's these things. Wait, those things are in the sewer. Go, Mini-Me, take care of this. There we are. Oh, I got Rollo. Well, thanks for saving me the trip, I guess. Opening up the divine tower. Wait, this isn't the lift? This is just another side thing? Well then. Well, might as well see where this goes. Here I was, being like, okay, I'm ready to burn down the World Tree. Nope, guess I'm here now. This is what I get for not looking at the map. Fucking love this sword, though. I don't like how there's a lot of deaths here. Wait, is everyone trying to jump off the tower? Or is there something up here? Well. What is this? What does this mean? Okay, I restored power to the... Do I have to restore... Do I have to find the Duracell power battery of all of this, these things now? Oh. Oh, these gives me... Oh, I see now. Okay, yes. Well, damn. Looks like I got a Duracell battery power all of these little things now. Didn't realize that was an option, but yeah. So, how much health do I have now, actually? Let's see. Okay, I guess I got 90 health out of that. That's good. Means that my health will also be increased more, so that's great. But yeah, I feel pretty good about this, honestly. Poppy, what are you up to? Are you telling me you're ready for bed and no one's here to put you to bed? Is that why you're here? That's generally why you're here. Yep. Alright, hold on a second. I gotta put my little guy to bed. Alright, little guy, let's go to bed. Yeah. You're getting a little tired, Jan, so you're just like, please, bedtime. Okay. Oh, I'm Going down? Down in a bit now? Sugar, are we going down swinging? Great. At least I know I'm in the right spot. Sure is a lot of dust and ash in this place. Am I even going the right way? Who knows? I just know I'm going in a direction and I can't see anything. But hey, this is nice. Are you magic? Nope. Okay, that's not a good sign. What? Oh, shit. Okay. Wasn't expecting this fella. Stop. No. No. Okay. Magic power? Let me drink so I don't die here. Ah! How about them apples? Yeah, go me! Nice going, me. The gargoyle blackbeards and the gargoyle black axe. Neat. No idea what they do, but hey, here we are. And there appears to be a grace ahead. Oh, and looky there, the lift. Let me check something. Hold on. Okay, so 648. Oh, okay, yeah, it does increase it pretty well. Increases it by 70 about. Okay. So, Should I not be burning the tree? Let me... Do I have to really... Alright. Okay. All right. So looks like I do. I mean, why else would they suggest that if I Okay.
Any ability.
All right, cool. I got that. All right. Okay, I guess I do have to go this way. Great, right? Yeah. I mean, this would be the land to find the fire giant, so I guess I do have to burn the tree down. All right. Well, looks like I have a long way to go. Cool. These things look like the race. Wait, no, I fought this thing once. Yeah, no, I did fight this thing once. Well, I might not be skilled enough for this area. That's great. Hey, do you drop like spirit essence or something? Wait, no. You're not even real. Okay, what? Okay. Now that I have returned. Is it actually? Why is there never like a hidden wall? It's time for something incredible. Yeah, sure, but what's the incredible thing? It's definitely not a hidden wall. Hidden wall would be nice. I should just stick to Saturdays, man. Oh. Well, you got me. You know what? I was just thinking, hey. Oh, I got more powerful grave glow wards. It's good. That's what I was looking for. But anyways, I was a oh shit. I was just thinking to myself, you know, those burial cats will just one day just be walking the halls and I'll be unprepared, but yeah. Apparently that day was today. And also, I was just looked at the face of wa at just ice, and I was just like, so this is how I die. And wouldn't you know, I did. Oh, and it respawns. Of course it does. Why wouldn't it? Do me a favor and die. Ouch. Oh shit, nope. Dang, this cat. I'm sorry, I can't stop thinking about that meme where it's like, "Hey, hey, Ma, that cat's back here. He's spitting ice breath at me." I can't stop thinking about that meme every time. Hey, yo, hey, it's that fucking cat again. It's spitting ice at us. He has a magic staff! Ayo! Okay, I gotta stop. Would you kindly not? Oh, I hate this cat. Hey, fucking die, cat. That's what I thought. Nice try. Shit! God damn it! Okay. Are there any more traps I should be aware of? Thank you! No. Yes. Oh. Finally, a hidden wall. Hey, Ma! There's another fucking cat back here! And it's got a sword! Hopefully that cat didn't follow me. Fuck this cat. Oh, now it's got three heads too. Great. Cause three heads really are better than one. Dang it. Really hate its face right now. Cool, it seems to be too big for this doorway. All right, let's do this. Shit. Fucking, so unnerved by this fucking cat. No, I don't want to go up. Oh, well. This game of tag is boring. I'm out of here. Oh. You seem chill. Okay, there we go. No. Back down. Dang it. Shit. God damn it. Oh, fuck this cat. Ah, welcome to Kevin Fights a Cat. Alright, let me call down the elevator this time so I don't fuck that up again. God, fuck you. You can't just like call it up and then pray to God that it works against the enemy, right? Of course it doesn't affect the cat. Why would it affect the cat? Holy shit! Okay! Did not expect that. That was the scariest thing I've ever seen in this game! And that's after killing the giant spider alien. Oh, fuck. No! No! Back down. At least with my dying breath, I can bring that fucker back down. You wouldn't hurt a fellow knight, would you? Okay, if I can get this to hit another time. Shit, okay. Shit. Fuck. Okay. Harg. does 250 mean? Just fuck, grab it and run. Fireball caches, sure, that was all this was for. No. Oh, finally, my petty revenge. Alright, now that that's complete, I can just get the fuck out of here. Alright, I didn't kill that cat. That cat's still in the way. Right. Just run past the cat and everything will be fine. Thanks, cat. See ya. Thanks for the fire, monks. I really hope there wasn't anything out there. Am I really that desperate? No. I really don't care. Wow, I'm really starting to get sick of all these gosh darn magic users. The wrong way, didn't I? What is on the left? There's nothing on the left. Well, thank you. No joy ahead, huh? Pots, don't betray me. Oh. That wasn't even where the lever was. That was tragic. Fuck. I'll see what's ahead. Immediately gets hit by friggin' ice. Okay, that's great. Focus. That pot's alive. Okay, jumping off ahead. Sure, why not? Oh, hey, it wasn't a trick. I don't know what messages to believe anymore. Alright, Alright, so it's been deemed no hidden wall. And I still don't know where the lever is. Perfect. No. Wait, why is this room different now? What is going on? Why is this room different? Ah, cool. So no levers still. I'll find this dang lever today if it kills me. Oh, you're shitting me. Am I right back where I started? Let me check. Nope. Nope. And nope. Okay, so this is a hidden secret way. Maybe if I go back. Now let me try this again. So why would I go back? Shit. Alright, where is this dang lever? Okay, maybe I do have to go back to go forward, which makes no sense, but yep. Yeah, I think that's what has to happen. Okay. Oh, you trolls! How dare they? Enough of this nonsense. Oh, it's a holy tree spirit. Right, that's what that means. Okay, so ulcerated is the holy ones. Putrid is the scarlet rot. Good to know. That was interesting. Ah, I was wondering what the second one would be. What do you know? More death root for the wolf guy. one day I'll get this fire giant down to its knees. I really went silent for didn't I? I'll have to change the title of this to make it more accurate. What would be the accurate description? Kevin completes the Ranna quest, but also ties to a cat 5 times. Yeah, that sounds about accurate. But I have also killed a lot of giants. Fuck your ankles. Anyways, next time on Lone Knight Gaming, sorry about this little impromptu, I'll have some new stuff for you guys. Thanks for watching. Have a good night.